Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of California Gardening. Today we are going to see how to use neem oil to control pests on corn silks as well as some of the vegetables. So it's a nice organic way to control pests, insects in your garden, in your vegetable garden, flower garden, anywhere you like it. So hope you enjoy this video. So all you need is some neem oil concentrate that you can find at any home improvement stores or your local garden store. And you would also need a gallon sprayer to mix water as well as the neem oil that you can spray on your plants. So when you start spraying the oil, make sure you spray and get all the silk area wet. The corn silks are very susceptible to pests of all sorts. So make sure you spray it well so that it just starts dripping around the leaves as well. That should give you a nice even layer of neem around your plants. And make sure you get the entire plant wet. Just look for all the corn silks that have formed, the small ones, the big ones. And you also notice that while you're spraying, everything that drips around the plants is going to keep the edges as well as the insides of the plant very free from pests. And take your time in spraying properly. You don't want to hurry up on this step. You want to make sure you get the entire plant wet, as well as I even try to spray the stems and the roots a little bit. So just make sure you go over the entire plant and spray it pretty well. You know, once again, neem is a really good organic way to control pests. It's I think one of the most amazing inventions ever. So for me, neem works most of the time. It works really well. But if you feel you need something else in addition, I would suggest spray with neem oil for about once in about 15 days. And if you still feel you need some more, like if you still see insects, you can use another organic pesticide called spinosad, which I will probably cover in another video. You can also use neem oil to spray all your other veggies. I'm spraying eggplants here. I planted these three eggplants in one whiskey barrel, and it's great to grow them in whiskey barrels. Eggplants grow really well. You can plant up to three, and the neem oil does a good job of keeping all the critters away. So hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.